I'm sorry, but who wears that to a barbecue? I mean, there are kids here.
Come on, Meg. It's just a summer dress. It's a very short, very chic, extremely flattering summer dress.
We have a fantastic set decorator, Rena D'Angelo. For the Gaffney house, you know, it was a little more homey and lived in. Obviously, they had, you know, I think in the story, been there for over a decade and had children. So there were a lot of layers. She worked from home, so her office was a kind of a fun set for Rena and her team to dress. The Joneses was slicker, you know, the color palette was a little more modern. The dressing was more modern, and it wasn't as lived in, obviously. They had just moved in. Not as many layers, but kind of a slicker, you know, subtle design scheme.
Look at Dan pretending to check his email. If I find pictures of her ass on his phone, BJ night is canceled.
We did a lot of good things, and a lot of the yards were kind of, you know, not in the best shape. So we came in and, you know, pretty much any house that you saw on camera, we put some paint on, you know, added sod, you know, added a tree. So the neighbors were really starting to see what little tiny, or not so tiny sometimes, but what design changes and even simple gardening things could really elevate the neighborhood.
Carl.
Yeah.
Got like a red dot on your forehead.
Yeah, it's called adult acne. Thank you very much. Ah! Oh! I'm in a hitch!
The chase scenes were pretty intense. And my department had a good bit of contribution to that, because as they started to really figure out how these motorcycles and the Mercedes and all these things would come together, new ideas were invented. And some of those were crashing vehicles and motorcycles through big bay doors. So we really had to match to the location, which meant some intricate balsa and rubberized like hinges, and really kind of, you know, just obviously to protect the actors, but we still had to, you know, make it realistic so it looked like they were crashing through real old rusty, you know, bay doors. We also built an office, an old, you know, because this was our old MBI, which is in contrast to the new MBI in Peachtree City. So between the older style graphics, the idea was that this MBI closed 30 years ago. So we had a beautiful 70s era graphic on top of this, you know, old kind of warehouse. But we also built an office that a Mercedes crashes through. And that was kind of fun to build balsa bookshelves and papers everywhere. And so it was kind of fun creating that world for them, for stunts and everyone to crash through.